This is how to add symbols in Revit. We have set this character to be with the diameter, with the circle and slash. You can do it by adding or pasting the character symbol control keys. Here we can do it using the mortar text. And let's say we want a diameter which is percent C, and let's say we have a 100 diameter pipe. Click OK, and it will show the same 100%. So basically, the symbol should come and be pasted here, or you can have it up percent C, which is also unusable. So we cannot actually insert directly or use the shortcut keys to apply the symbol. So the best method that I came up is you need to open up a character symbol or character map in the windows. Start here or just type in character map. Select it, and once the symbol has been shown here, you can actually select what type of symbol you want to insert. Let's say we want to insert this type. Select. This is actually the shortcut key, but you can actually copy this. And you go to the model text. You type your text first, or your symbol, and Control V, paste it. Then you have copied the symbol. Here you want to copy other symbols, it also can be done. Let's say the N or the N with the something like on top, line on top of it, which is normally this one, which is select, and let's delete this first. Select and copy. Let's go to model text. Let's say initial, then open hand. Delete it, and let's delete the other one. Or this 100% 100 diameter pipe, you can actually delete this, and from the character map we can copy the diameter symbol. Let's delete this, select and copy, and now we can actually right click and paste it. Okay, and now it has changed to 100% diameter. So basically, you can use the character maps to insert symbols in Revit. Thank you.